give a coin in this area. Excuse, Sebo, excuse me. Why do you throw money at me? Who do you think you are? Why do you throw money? If you put it there and it runs down, what happens to you? Get it? What? What? Put it down and it runs. Who do you think I am? I'm a dog, eh? I'm a dog that you just throw things. And why would you give me a coin? Someone of your carbon status, why would you give me a coin right now? What do you want me to use this coin for? What do you think? I don't have a family. I don't have a family that has needs. They don't eat. They don't drink. They don't sleep. I don't pay rent. I don't. What would you? Okay, advise me. If it were you, what would you use this for? Stop embarrassing yourself. The whole of you, take it. Take it. I don't need it. Take it. You seem to be needing it. Actually, you have even have more. Have more, because you don't seem to be in the status of people who should be giving me. You give me a. You people think we are here to waste time. Eh? You leave it. Leave it and we see whether my business won't prosper. When you reach home, eh, tell your family that a beggar gave you money. Hey, a beggar gave you money. What is wrong with the people? She. Uh-huh. Please, save your time. If you know you are looking for coins, madam, save your time. I don't have space for coins. You think that people who have given me paper money are stupid? So you are intelligent, you are very intelligent, you have to look for coins. You give me any money, any currency that you want, pounds, euros, America, Forex Bureau, anything that you want, I will have to change. But don't dare give me, do not give, I wish I had a stone. Do not give me coins. If you know you're not going to give me paper money, you go. Go! We shall see if my business won't prosper. You go there stressing your commander hips on the streets when you cannot even respect someone who is doing their job. What is wrong with this world? People cannot give to charity. You cannot give charity. You think we are here to waste time? Or you think that if I was getting coins from everyone, how would I have built this house? How would I build this house when I'm receiving coins? Stupid.